finished. It is absolutely all over. And that came within the blink of an eye.
Oh, caught a couple of nice right hands. That's it. That was it. This is a really bad spot for Tatsuna.
Big dash is hard. The ground and pound. The monstrous ground and pound.
Leandro Fatides is on the comeback trail. The Brazilian KO artist is one of the most exciting finishers in the circle, but he has fallen short against the best of the best. Now, he's determined to get another chance to defeat Ong Lan Sung and earn a rematch with one middleweight world champion, Renier de Ritter. To do that, he must beat one of mixed martial arts' most experienced fighters, Yushin Okami, who also has his sights set on a showdown with the Burmese Python. Leandro Fatides can finish a fight in the blink of an eye. The Brazilian is a BJJ black belt, but you're more likely to see him use his grappling skill to defend takedowns so he can stand up and use his devastating knockout power. Leo can explode in a split second and can change the course of a contest with one strike.
Big right hand there.
Ataidis center cage. Scooping shot there from Ataidis. Nowhere near the target. Goes to the inside, lower leg.
Leandro's fainting. Test. Ooh.
Looks for a counter overhand right off the leg kick.
Big Dash is waiting for the counter strike. He wants Ataidis to come rushing in.
Both these athletes still in first gear. Inside leg kick, outside leg kick from the Brazilian.
He's incredibly relaxed and comfortable in there. He's marching forward, hands are down, pushing the pace.
BJJ world champion putting on some fantastic strike. Oh, he tags it!
With this sort of linear, aggressive, straight-on kickboxing style that we've seen from him in the past, he's letting Leandro.
Oh, he tagged it! Here comes Leandro. He chooses to take him down. Can he finish it now? Big Dash is hurt. The ground and pound. The monstrous ground and pound. The Logan Knight, Irene.
Few mixed martial artists come more experienced than Yushin Okami. Thunder has never backed down from a challenge during almost 20 years as a pro. And now, he has his sights set on the most dangerous man in the middleweight division. But that's nothing new for Okami. The Japanese fan favorite has earned a reputation as one of the toughest competitors on the planet.
Ready, go! Yeah.
Good. Nice. It was a super right hand, wasn't it? The kick as well to the face. Excellent work. He just looked to me as if he was for a moment there, but he's managed to find his way to his feet with his back to his opponent. Gymnastically just catapults himself.
Oh!
Seconds left now. Is that enough to work on the opposite side of the circle from our commentary position?
Red corner, Yushin Okami.
At one heavy hitters, it's the unstoppable force versus the immovable object. Can Okami manhandle the rampaging Fatides, or will Leo strike down Thunder with a signature KO blow? Who will get their hand raised on the 14th of January and move towards a date with Ong Lan?